plan to speak.
I think we're down to the...
Mr. Mayor, members of the commission, my name is Tom Bussing. I have 3 points to make. You have probably heard some of them before, but I'll be very succinct. They are very important points. Number one, this contract has been terminated by Breech. The contract is dead. Do not resuscitate. Number two, it's often referred to a partnership. It's very annoying to me when I read that Gainesville and the Grech company are partners. They are not our partners. This is an exploitative relationship. I'm going to give some examples later, but to move to the third point, this incinerator is a bad machine. We should not purchase it. Call Austin, Texas. Ask them. The twin of this plant is sitting idle there. Seeking to own this twin of the Texas fiasco is foolishness. Do not seek to buy out Grech. Cut them loose. I'm going to interject a point because as I observed the meeting earlier, every question that you ask seemed to end up in a stone wall, and I do understand the legal counsel and their points of their sworn oath to protect the client and their work product. I'm going to share you some of my work product. And it's been mentioned by a couple other people. If you need an executive session, somebody has to get the answer. Okay, maybe we can't get the answer from your counsel as to why they are skipping over the notice, why they are negotiating for purchase of this white elephant. You need another meeting. You need to ask those questions. You need to get those answers. You are the board of directors of the city of Gainesville. And the citizens are counting on you to do your fiduciary duty. When I hear that the purchase is a cure for the breach of the contract, purchase does not cure. It creates a hardship on the city financially. And it increases our risk, as has just been pointed out by Mr. Scott. It is not a cure. So the premise that we need to get the right to purchase it and exercise it is a non-starter. So my 3 points. The contract is dead. Put them on notice. End the relationship. Exploitative relationship, I'll just outline, there are 3 things. It is under our GRU air pollution permit. Did we get compensated for that? Are the commissioners, Mr. Mayor, aware? This is under our air pollution permit. Secondly, to get their permit, pollution credits were given away. Pollution credits due to the massive reduction in pollution, which we paid $140 million in 2009 to clean up our coal plant, that credit was handed over for nothing. And at the conclusion of the permitting hearings, which I did attend and participate in, Grech sent us a bill. They called it change of law in the contract. If there's a change in law, we get to ask for more money. There was no change in the law. The fact is they had not designed an adequate plant to meet the standards of the state of Florida. And it still does not meet the standards of the state of Florida, but they have this pollution credit. They billed us, I believe, for another $120 million for getting the plant up to existing DEP standards in the permitting process. That's a quarter billion dollars right there. Public assets. Hand it over. So to conclude, the contract is dead. Put them on notice. I suggest that you have an executive session so you can get hard answers from your well-paid counsel. Thank you.
Thank you. No applause, please.